is Adedamola Michael Ajuwon.
My name is Adedamola Ajuwon.
I joined CP Stars Club April this year. My experience has been very exciting, and we did a lot of things and learnt about a lot of things like earnings, savings, investments, and budgeting.
In line with our strategic intent to empower African minds, we observed there's a huge gap in the education system in this country, and we thought that it is our responsibility to address that gap in our own little contribution. We thought that it was important for us to start training and coaching the younger generation to have constructive conversations with their parents at home. Conversations that we know would empower their minds and prepare them for the future. At Commercial Partners, that's our goal, to empower the African youth.
I joined CP Stars in April during my meet and greet. My experience was great. I learned different types of things, like how to make my own business plan.
I joined CP Stars Club in March 2021. My experience was nice, and it was good to learn about entrepreneurship and financing. So I'll start a business of my own in the nearest future, and I'll be able to plan it very well.
I joined CP Stars in March 2021. I had a great experience, and I learned about investments and how to invest.
Well, we've taken time out to design and craft the curriculum. The curriculum is not one that, you know, will be tailored to professionals. They are carefully tailored to teens because we understand the level of knowledge, and we need to bring it down to the basic understanding of finance and investment. Then the entrepreneurial spirit, how to bring up that in them, and how to also imbibe the spirit of being disciplined financially.
So me, I enjoyed investments a lot because it taught us how I'm going to save my money for the future. There are different types of investments like bonds and real estate. Bonds are when you give someone money for a certain amount of time, and later the person will give you back the money with interest. And real estate is when you buy a property and you can put it up for rental use, and later you can sell the house to get your money back. Real estate is my favorite because it is long term, and because real estate is long term, it means you can earn money for a long time. And if the person moves out of the apartment, you can still sell it and earn your money back.
And I learned entrepreneurs, types of entrepreneurs, such as social entrepreneurs that deal with problems in the community, such as community sanitizing and constructions of better houses. Secondly, serial entrepreneurs that come up with great ideas and try to practicalize it in the real world. Some examples are Elon Musk and Mark Zuckerberg. Last but not the least, lifestyle entrepreneurs that make a business by doing what they like doing. I want to be a lifestyle entrepreneur one day because I like singing and I want to be a musician when I grow up.
I often started my first business during my first class. I was amazed how I could do that so fast. And I found out the issue because my teacher told us we should do an assignment, and the assignment was for us to make a business plan and think of what we are going to sell and who we are going to sell it to. I started thinking and I got an idea. I was inspired by my dad, who calls somebody he wants to buy Zobo for. So I didn't stress myself. I just wanted to sell Zobo to other people.
The investments I learned were bonds, treasury bills, and real estate investments and stocks. I like to invest in stocks because I am an aggressive investor.
And it is not just a boot camp. We will have a community of children that we will bring together and nurture them for the future.
I'll recommend my friends and my brother to join CP Stars Club because it will teach them a lot about their money and how they will spend their money in the future. And if they don't learn it now, it will affect how they're going to use their money in the future.
Yes, I do recommend CP Stars to my friends because I think it will be nice for all of us to learn financing so we can start our own businesses when we grow up.
Yes, I would recommend CP Stars Club to my friends and schoolmates so that they can learn about money like me.
I recommend CP Stars to my friends so they can know how to make their own business like me.
So the journey is starting from now, and we believe that we have to be part of that journey. The human capital is the best asset that any country should have or could have. And we've realized that, and that's why we keep saying we will continue to empower the African minds.